like a stranger in the night. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light. I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow to say. Thing, which is to do a gospel set on Sunday, and we want to always remember our good buddy Vassar Clemens on this time. This is his portion of the show, and when he was here, he used to get up here and just hypnotize us all. You know? So this is for old Vass right here.
Stranger to me,
everybody I met.
Everybody.
Said the voice of a stranger.
Said the voice of a stranger.
I found they were wrong.
I found they were wrong.
Like strangers to me. Like strangers to me. Hymns and gospel tunes that we all learned coming up in bluegrass. I hope you enjoy them. Thank you so much. Saburo Watanabe, who was a great bluegrass friend of all kinds, and he played the five-string banjo on a Japanese band called Train 45. I don't know if anybody remembers that, but Akira Otsuka was in the band, and a great bunch of folks, and they supported bluegrass in Japan for many years, and we
we got to tour there a lot. Back when the yen and the dollar were hand in hand. Anyway, so Saburo took me down to Hiroshima. And first time I'd ever been there, and I was so struck by the, you know, Japanese commitment to world peace, for one thing, and Hiroshima is a shrine to what can go wrong. And I wrote this song back in 1971. I recorded it last year with these guys over there in Minnesota on the new record we have out called. Called something, I don't remember. It's featuring something. Anyway, so I'm calling you from my mountain. Hope you like this song here. Hiroshima, light at the end of the world.
Starts to work. I'm alive. glory. Zip into glory.
Well, that was good, but right into glory land right there. All right, now. Yeah, anybody like to hear that we haven't played yet? Oh, the usual, okay. All together now. Okay, here's a Lightning Hopkins tune for you.
comes, here I come. Chris Henry, what do you feel like singing there, brother?
I'm going to sing a song. I got to travel.
All right. Brother Chris Henry on the mandolin. And he has chosen the bluegrass key of B. Bill Monroe used to say, you know, Pete, before I came on the Grand Ole Opry, that people was always playing down there in G and C and D down there. Yeah, I learned how to play way up on the neck. So we're way up on the neck now. We're in B. Thank you.
He also thought he was the first man to play in the key of B.
Yes, he was.
And he also thought that he invented minors. Maybe thought he was the first person to wear a white shirt, at least on the Grand Ole Opry.
That's right.
That might have been true. This is the highest chart top and hit Bill Monroe and the Bluegrass Boys ever had. Got to about number 10 about 1956 or something like that. We've enjoyed our time a lot down here in Florida. Thanks for being so good to us.
Around.
This old town's too long.
Summer's almost gone, but winter's coming home.
I laid around and played around.
This old town's too long,
and I feel like I've got to travel on.
Sheriff and the police riding after me, and I feel like I've got to travel on.
I laid around and played around this old town too long. Summer's almost gone, but winter's coming on.
I laid around and played around
this old town too long,
and I feel like I've got to travel on.
Johnny can't come home. Johnny can't come home. No, Johnny can't come home. Papa Rice and Johnny. Johnny can't come home. Cause he's been on the train game too long.
I laid around and played around this old town too long.
Summer's almost covered, winter's coming on.
I laid around and played around
this old town too long.
And I feel like I've got to travel on.
She's the best girl this poor boy ever had.
And I laid around and played around this old town too long.
Summer's almost gone, yeah, winter's coming on.
I laid around and played around this old town too long.
And I feel like I gotta travel on.
Thank you.
this old town tomorrow. And I feel like I've got to travel on. Yeah. And I feel like I've got to travel on.
Great to see you all here. Thank you for coming out this morning. We're going to... We tend to end the set with these couple of numbers here from the new album here. Silver coastline, white with gather green on the moor. For I have left a life behind, I lived as a gambling man, searching for that wild high card to play a winning hand. I wandered into a smuggler's saloon, shadows dancing on the wall. At a table green, we played our cards and drank from glasses tall. Next to me, a woman wept, her eyes watching fortune and fame. As I played my last high card, but I could not leave the game. Is a coy mistress, both passionate and proud. I'm the fool who tries to find her face among the crowd, seeking her reflection. I could never see her face till I played my last high card. Fell into her embrace.
So high.